Reading, Connecticut, and I won a silver award in jewelry.